man, what are you doing? Come on.
Dirty man, get your ass in the water. He falls. Fall. We might as well go to a commercial this week. Thank you.
me.
What's that?
Unzip me here.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Excellent. Thank you.
goggles on.
Thank you. Steve were out riding,
and they collided.
They're scoping out the damage right now. It's hard to say from this distance if it's fatal or not. They don't seem to be all that worried. He's looking at his handle pole now. Not quite sure why. Because he hit him on the side. Steve's checking his boat out.
They look okay.
Back cam off here. Some kind of boat's coming by.
Ah, it's a piece of junk.
Jason's getting ready to go out here. We'll be back at race time. Hey folks, it's race time. It's April 2nd, Sunday. It's Sunday, approximately 12 degrees, overcast. Jason's scoping the course out. We'll be on the gas, board a boat, now. Not a bad left. Cracking my hood. Right-hand turn. Another one of Jason's brutal right-hand turns that he has to practice. Which he's doing a good job of practicing, but not doing a good job of turning. Left-hand car. back, we will pan across the waterway. Oh, I think we see some geese. Where are the geese? They must have gone away. Okay. Not sure who that is. Who's this? Oh, this is 550 man. There's the J-man. Looking quite vertical, I must say. Quite erect. Quite proper posture, but that's not what you want. Come on, Jason, put your knees down. What are you doing? My mom jet skis like that. What are you waiting for? Oh, is it some competition, is it? He's farting around again. We'll back the old zoom off here right now. And we'll check out what's happening. What kind of brutal, pussy, woman, lame ass, crappy turn was that? Uh-oh. The battery light is now flashing on the camera. We'll have a short intermission while I change to the car power supply. Thank you. So we're back in action. We got the truck power supply hooked up. Whoa, excuse me while I get comfortable here. There we go. There's the rock band. Carving up a storm. Back the cam off of it. Back on the course.
knees. Back up if the hood comes up. He should have bought a Kawasaki. A day in the life of Dean. Welcome, race fans. This is Jason Rock commentating for JR Sports, a Rock production. As you can see, we're live here at the Portman and Fraser Crossing. And here we have Dean Wilberg repairing his Superjet 650 jet ski. Conditions today, as you can tell, are overcast with a chance of precipitation approximately 90%. Humidity is 93%, the barometer is falling, and there is a lower pressure front coming in from the west, as you can all see down there. We'll now have to pause for a commercial break. Welcome back, race fans. We're live here at the under the Portman Bridge at the Fraser River. And here comes Dean Wilberg. Oh, and he's going back to his ski, and he will be putting on a performance for us today on the closed course in lovely Coquitlam. There seem to be some mechanical problems with the Wilberg machine. It's not quite running like it should be, as he returns to the pits to do some further analysis on this machine. As Dean attempts to pull his jet ski back up on the stand to view the engine. Well, when we talk to Yamaha expert and our my correspondent, JP McDonald, ex-racer Yamaha mechanic. JP, what do you think about these machines, especially these Yamahas?
Well, they work really good when they run. But you also gotta ride them real hard or they fucking crap out, as you see with Dean's ski. They run or they don't run, and they only run at the top.
Well, that's very interesting, JP. What do you think Dean should be doing at this time?
Oh, I think he should just sell that thing and buy beer.
Thank you very much for your commentary there, JP. And now, back to lovely Fraser River. We're back at the Fraser River under the Portman Bridge. Dean Wilberg has done some mechanical repairs to his machine. His water machine, and now he's going to be back in the water. Rumor has it he had fouled spark plugs again, but with the new set, he has now found the ski runs adequately. What do you think about that, JP?
Yamaha suck.
Thanks, JP. Back to Jason. Here he goes. What's your comment about this Dean Wilberg character? Well, he's a swell guy, but I think he needs to pretend that handle pull is Sharon's pussy, you see. Or her moan. And he's gotta get his cock right in there so that he stops that hunch over. His teammate Jason Rock has the same problem too, but he is trying hard to overcome it. Maybe if he turns gay or something. Okay, here he comes. Get your cock in that pool. Bend those knees. A little better. Oopsie. Fuck did he go? Watch grass fucking grow. Focus. There we go. Nice. Dean's gonna try to intimidate the 550. He's happy, he's on it. Look at him go. Guy just needs a little competition, he fucking gets his head out of his ass. Look at that, nice back form now. Oh, look at that. You fucking wiener, you need somebody in front of you all the time. Like a carrot. Nice go. Now you gotta get in shape doing that fucking move for 5 laps. But again, the comments and opinions of the Express is not solely the opinion of this station or something like that. JRTV, JR Sports. Okay, he's gonna go donkey fuck. Here he comes.
Lean it over, lean it over.
Number two, Magoo. Very nice. Number three, I predict he'll fall. Whoa, number four. Oh. that stem, buddy. You die. Oh, yes. Oh, my back is so sore. Oh. Man, I'm good, aren't I? I know I'm good. I sure like these live wires we have on the riders nowadays.
All right, we're back at you live from Maccabeek Park in British Columbia. We have Jason Rock, number 26, sponsored by ACR Systems, going out to the course. Anytime you're ready, Jay. This happens to be your standard five buoy practice course with a long sweeping straight and a nice tight chicane. Jason Rock goes out to do his warm-up, get his machine to operating temperature, get psyched, and he'll be back shortly. And he picks up speed, approaches the first corner, and in fine form. Machine's running nicely. Nice smooth left. Nice right. Overshot the buoy just a little bit. As we see some nice foliage here, cut back onto the course. And here comes Jason. Nice left. As he heads back. And he'll turn his machine around. Come on in for another pass. As he picks up speed, we'll follow him through. Adjust the cam here. There we go. Coming at you at high speed. Jason Rock, number 26. Very nice riding style. Nice, nice left. Nice smooth right. Very nice. Look at these lovely rocks, etc. here on the beach. Have the lone Kawasaki rider riding his modern boat anchor. Those fabulous orange and purple stripes. We see him sitting on the beach, where all Kawasaki should be, on the beach. Back to racing action. Here he comes, coming at you. High speed, Jason Rock with a nice sweeping left. Excellent exit to the turn, and good acceleration. He'll be turning around, coming back for another pass, which looks to be a left. Sorry, right turn. My left, his right. Jason's weaker spots are his right turns. Tend to be a little bit unbalanced, a little bit shaky, not quite confident enough with his right-hand turns. A small turnaround, comes back at us at high speed. Another fine form left-hand turn. Whoops. Very nice, very nice. And cuts it hard left again. Goes down to the back straight. Picks up speed. Very nice. A nice left. With the chicane. And back onto the long, sweeping left back straight. Take a pause. allows for station identification.
What was that? What are you doing, freestyle here or what?
That was lame. You can tell he's probably getting tired. He's not getting up with as much vim and vigor as he usually does. Can the machine start again? Still on, please. Slows down, looks like he's had his run, probably be coming in. Thank you.
lap was that. First lap, he's on his ass, laying the thing over, looking like a wuss. Come on, fire that thing up, let's rock and roll. Here we are back at MacBeak Park in lovely Coquitlam, British Columbia on Saturday, April something or other, probably the 8th or 9th. We've got Jason Rock here getting his high performance, high tech Rabbit ski number 26 out on the course. Just back the cam off here so we can get a nicer view of what's happening. He fires his machine up, here we go. Jason today will be practicing his right hand turns. Oh, lovely, just lovely, Jason. That was just excellent. Here we go, zooming in on Jason Rock. Excuse me while I get comfortable here. Just going to sit down here. There we go. Oops.
that was just wonderful, Jason. Go, Jason Rock about to go onto the courts, do his donut imitation. Let's back the old cam off here. And here we go, Mr. Rock.
With more of the controls on here.
What? I put it on auto focus. I can't leave it on regular focus because you go to
shutter speed.
When you come up close, honestly, I didn't touch shutter speed.
Someone did.
You know, whatever it is, 4,000. You slow it down on slow mo. Picture to clear.
Yeah, we don't have enough light though. You need light to accept that fast to the shutter.
Really?
Yeah. When you go on auto, it gets it exactly what it will look good on TV. It adjusts. There should be no numbers on there. Here. I wouldn't mind if I missed that one. As you can see, the conditions are sunny and overcast. Temperature today is a roughly 80 degrees at the Fraser River under the Portman Bridge. This is Jason's Water Tour, the Jehovah Witness Tour, as some may call it. Our second stop at the Fraser River. Dean approaches his warm-up laps. Dean has vastly, and I emphasize that, vastly improved this weekend. I think it's because Sharon's on the reg and he didn't get any last night. So he says. But see, I don't talk about that kind of stuff with Dean because that's private. Anyways. We'll just watch here Dean do a few of his practice laps. He appears to be running better today. So he lost his visor, as you can tell. We'll focus right on his melon here, and you can tell. See that? Always looking at us. He thinks he's a showboater, and look what happens. Dean has been doing awesome with his left-hand turns today, and now he's trying to reinforce his right. As you can see, he probably may flub a little bit here. Yeah. That's what he's working out right now. Get a full course perspective. He's 25 years old. Nope, 24, possibly 23. Somewhere in there. I think he's 23. Birthday's sometime in October, I believe. Born in Winnipeg. Now resides in White Rock, British Columbia. Where he partakes in his jet ski activities. The conditions here are slightly overcast, like I said earlier. Windy with a 5 mph wind coming from the west, approaching the east. As you can see, the sun has broken through the clouds, but I wouldn't count on that being for the rest of the day. As you can see, Dean is beginning to bed drag his butt, which is good. Now he has to give us some gas when he does that. Butt drag and gas go together. Just like beer and gas go together. But anyway. Another topic for the food channel or something like that. Thank you. thinks he's a star man, like The Rock. Not much exciting to say today about Dean's performance here. Uh-oh. You hear that? I think I heard the word fuck. I think I heard actually a boom. Loading up Vitiski. Yeah, he's gonna go fuck. Come in now, he looks a bit tired. That sucked. That sums up Dean's life, everybody.
Okay, here we are back again after a brutal ride by Dean. This tape should be burnt so nobody sees the evidence. Whoa, that was brutal. I'm gonna watch Jason carve it up again. Looks like the sun's coming out here a little bit.
Sunshine action, where's that sun guy? There it is. There we go.
Rock, man, look at all this oil and gasoline puking into the freezer. Yeah, I guess there's not much worse you can do to this river. Professional racer, Jason Rock.
Wreck running.
Oh,
freshman by? Let's go. Thank you.
Don't listen, fans. Especially if you're under, I don't know, 15, 13. With that helmet on, like no visor. Gonna be happy. Hey, that ski isn't Sharon, don't beat her up. Oh shit. He's going to be at Anasus Island in about 10 minutes.
Thank you.
upside down, you turn me. You'll give your love instinctively. Around and round, you turn me. Upside, whoa, down. Before you turn me inside out. And round and round, upside down. I'm crazy to think that you're all mine. Uh-oh. Instinct.
Ooh. Ooh, woo. Woo, woo.
I wish I had the macro on this. I hate to be sharing tonight.
Voices sure travel.
You done preaching yet? Your right thumb on the button. I still say stand button.